And if you're like most of us, seeing winter weather this late in April is affecting your mood.
A UW clinical professor says feeling down about all of the snow is understandable. Amanda Quintana tells us why.
We are officially 4 weeks into spring, and not only is there snow on the ground, but we're expecting more, and it's not making people too happy.
I'm just kind of confused, you know, like I don't know if I should get the Christmas tree back up and go sledding and all that good stuff.
I'm used to winter ending, maybe March a little bit, but yeah, this is absurd.
It's no surprise this late blast of snow is disappointing for many, and it's a damper on their mood.
I guess I was a little bit more motivated to study when it was warmer out, but I mean, now I just got to get through it.
But can the unexpected cold weather actually make you sad? In short, yes, but it's because you weren't ready for it.
If you expect there to be good weather and you get slammed with bad weather, your expectations of happiness are dashed, and then you are unhappy.
UW-Madison clinical professor Christine Whelan is somewhat of an expert in happiness. She says seeing spring flowers covered in snow and having to scrape your windshield more than halfway through April could bring you down.
It, of course, affects your mood. Think about a time where you thought you were going to get something, and then it got taken away from you. You're upset, right? Now, had this been January, we wouldn't be so upset. We would expect that the weather would be like this.
She says it's all about looking on the bright side.
It's a pretty sight to see all the area covered with snow, and it's chilly, but so what?
As for that other round of snow expected Wednesday,
I didn't know that, so I guess I'll bring the sleds back out.
Try to make the best of it.
I don't even know at this point. I just gotta maybe listen to some good music and try to keep my mood up.
Whelan says to lift your spirits a little, you can appreciate the little things like the sun being out and just get ready for spring. In Madison, Amanda Quintana, WISC News 3.
And you can keep up to date on all this wild spring weather on our First Alert weather and traffic app. It has 12-hour and 10-day forecasts along with up-to-the-minute traffic updates. As you're on the go, you can find the free app by searching Channel 3000 in your app store.